Shrunk Secret 166, and this is episode 5 of Medieval Engineers. So today I've been doing a bit of a renovation to my base here, and I've extended it. Okay, so I took all the angled supports from in here and replace them with the bigger supports, and I pulled it out another couple of squares to give me more room. So what I need to do now is I'm going to, no surprises there, there's a barbarian over there, it's just spawned in. I will go and kill this barbarian. Oh look, there's another one there. It's always when I load in. It's funny. Always when I load in. Well, I've got a steel sword now, so I'll take care of him. Hits with the steel sword and he's down. And I've got about 4 chests full of those skulls. So right now this is my night time. Yeah, my night time's when the sun is behind that rock. And it's still really light, which is good for the camera. So we've got Barbie over here as well. Take care of him real fast. Surprises there, there's another one. They conveniently spawn right by my base. I don't know if that's just the way the game is being made. Not even turning around. Do this as well. So there's 3 in a matter of minutes. Any more over here? So it doesn't appear to be any more down here yet, but they will probably come. So I'm gonna need a lot of sticks, I feel. And I may do the stone. I can't can't do the stone house yet. Well, I must have to be able to, I must do this, all this stuff first. So, I'll try and get this out of the way real quick. Seed. Okay. We've got the stone storage here. Palisade. Cool. Can do this. Do we need to put down? I'll build a small wall here. Okay, I've just done two. Do we need any more? That one, no, that'll do us. Get these done. Spikes on top. There's two blocks. Spikes. Hammer these in. Cool. I might even use these and put a wee square up here and maybe even put a wee garden in. And grow some bits and pieces. Right, what's the next quest? And I can't start any of those. Can't start any of them either. Got me pretty much stumped. So I want to large stockpile of stones. As we put. Oh, look, there's another barbarian. They really have nothing better to do with their lives, do they? I'll just keep that for now. We'll go and get this guy. And then we might head over to over here and look for a good spot to do some rock mining. And I might try and dig out that copper that's just down the hill there. But first, take care of it. Oh, there's another one there. Just everywhere. He's just gonna stand there. Sky. Few planks, got some timber, might cut a tree before we go over there so I've got something to build with. Sounds good. What's that sound? That noise when you run into it. So I'll go up here. Actually, I don't know whether I what I might do. I might melt down there. Right. This one. Oh yeah, iron hammer. Can't make the steel hammer just yet. Which is fine. I can make one of them. sun's coming back up. Almost like it hasn't gone down. Everywhere. I'm getting a lot faster at getting rid of these barbarians, that's for sure. Thank you. A really nice. Oh, look, here we go again. They never give up. A really nice vein over here. Of iron. It starts right here and heads all the way down there. This will probably be where I go next after I. Oh, look, there's another one there. After I clean out over there, there's a wee spot just up there too. Barbarian fighting than anything in this game. It's crazy. But they're always a good source of iron ingots. The metal swords. It's a bonus, I suppose. See our house. is the sun coming up, so it hasn't really gotten dark at all. I think that I should build over here and start mining into this place. There's an ore deposit up there too. I do like the space up here, so I can see it from my base. So I guess here is probably as good as any, and that way we shouldn't get any dirt and whatnot. Should be still nice. Opening in them. Oh yeah, that's starting to look good there now. It's going down now. Didn't really want to go down. But you know what? It's not gonna matter. Because this will be fine. Oh, I know what I was supposed to do. Oh, there's another barbarian off in the distance here. No, I was supposed to. Doesn't matter, I can do this. By. Sort of flatten the land. Do this. I will place this first. And we'll hammer that together. Place this down right there. just do this in here. Making progress. That's cool. That pick's holding up pretty good. I've seen a lot of other guys that played this game and they've carved stuff into the mountainside, and it looks really fantastic. I think from memory, a few months ago I was looking on YouTube and seen a big dragon. It was magnificent, absolutely magnificent. Beginnings of a rock mine. I do want to start building with the rock. I It's in. Let's go. Cool. Just go off to one side and bring my table and stuff in. Sort of just tack it away. All these different colors. Almost looks like coal or something, doesn't it? Smithing, whatnot in there. Probably just fill this up now. No, not quite. Almost. Weird. What if I take the tools out of my hands? No, nothing. Well, maybe it just needs to stay there. It can just stay there. What have we got here? Smithy. Forge. Now we need this too. So we need. And some wee rocks. Pretty sure we've got some of them. Craft that. Okay. One of them in there. One of them in there. And then we just need some ingots, which I can just melt down some of these. So if I go. Place set down in here, like that. And mount down some of these. Some ingots, you can just craft one. I might see if I can five of them now. Yeah, waste of time. That's alright, we'll just use these. Make some of those wee lights as well. Little parts. And we need some rubbish wood. There we go. What am I missing? No. There we go. Put a couple of lights out here. Glow. Not that it gets dark, but why not, right? We will stick another one there. I suppose we could stick another one. Right there. And that'll light up our mining camp. We're over here. What else have we got? better house. Here we go, this is what we need. Over here. Grasslands. Okay, the grasslands. Oh, I know where we're gonna go. Okay. So, we will do this quest and then we will call it. Alright, so we might just fast travel. And we will head over there. So we're still in the forest. Okay. So we will travel to here. Sweet. And look for that. Wait. Right, it's unlocked. Oh, I've already placed one. So I just could build off. Probably still gotta redo it. That's alright, we'll grab some more of these while we're here. Because you just never know when you need them. That's cool. Then we'll go back to our area and we should be over here somewhere. guys. We've done that now, and we've set up a wee bit of a rock mine here. We'll get these all filled in, filled up with stuff, and we'll probably just keep putting these large stockpile of stones out the side here, so we'll just keep coming and bring them out beside each other, and that'll give us all the stone that we need when we come to build some stone stuff. I might build a nice entrance on here for our stone mine when I get to that part. Anyway guys, thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode. Bye.